Hello, everybody. Ultra Mario here, and welcome to some Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl 2. I'm just gonna go straight into this campaign. Never played it yet, so we'll see how it is. Oh yeah, what difficulty am I gonna do? Got frickin' Tommy, Sandy, better. How tough am I? I think I'll do the Shredder difficulty. I can probably change later, right? Yeah. Doesn't matter. Okay. Yo.
Like bubbles is hard, SpongeBob.
Let me show you, Patrick. It's all in the technique.
Yo.
Yay!
This man's blowing bubbles. Oh shit, what is happening? Bruh! We got the freaking Kirby's Return to Dreamland portals. Patrick, no! Patrick got freaking
dead. What just happened to Patrick? I didn't even get to show him my best bubbles. Oh, I don't like this.
Bro, man got freaking voided.
You there. Come through here if you wish to save your friend.
Who are you?
Is that the freaking
take Patrick?
Timekeeper from Danny
no,
Phantom?
But there's no time to explain. Time is short, and your friend needs help. Into this portal. Quickly.
If that's what I need to do to help Patrick, I'm coming, Patrick!
He sounds so old. I don't know why. Yo, okay. Wow, I haven't felt this thing since the day Mr. Pat- oh.
Step into this other portal.
I thought I had my controls on. Okay, wait. Let me just cancel and go to the main menu here. Oh hey, I'm playing a freaking Nickelodeon All-Star Ball team. It's a fun game. My controller is kind of delayed for some reason. Okay. Should... I don't know. Okay. Yeah, see, the thing is, yeah, why is don't normally I want to make the controls like Smash Brothers, so I'm trying to load my profile here and stuff. Okay, just skip this. We already saw it. Okay.
Whoa! I haven't felt this strange since the day Mr. Krabs ran out of Krabby Patty sauce and made me and Squidward taste test a bottle of the expired bargain brand.
What the heck? Why isn't my controller working? It's using the default controls, so I'm like mad confused.
Yippee!
Yeah. Oh. Duh.
Whoops. Wrong world. Step into this other portal. We need to go somewhere else.
Like, why am I pressing X to do special? That's weird.
Swingin'!
See, I have my game controller here, so I'm trying to make it like Smash.
Finish!
But it didn't. Oh, okay. I'm gonna fight stuff. Fight some guys, I guess. Yo, this music is banger.
Hey, where am I? And where's Patrick?
Yo, I'm in frickin' harmonic convergence with Korra. Okay, I guess I'll get used to these controls. Freaking jellyfish. Yeah, it's basically Smash, but with Nickelodeon characters, it's pretty fun. Oh shit, okay. Well, I don't know, I'm beating the crap out of jellyfish in the Legend of Korra universe right here. It's crazy. Run over the freaking jellyfish.
Finish.
Woo. This is fun. I love this game. I'm trying to figure out how do you load in your boss control? Okay, hold on. I don't know. I guess I'll have to deal with it. The renders are so clean.
What you say? I'm gonna sing my doom song now.
Oh my god, it's Gurr. That was beautiful. Oh, okay. Wow. So I get to freaking power up my guy?
These powers will help you in your journey. Use them wisely.
Yeah, why would I not get an extra star? Oh. Hey, never mind. Oh, now we're in the freaking Earth Temple from Avatar. Oh god, we got foot soldiers, Ninja Turtles. Oh no. Kirby Fighters 2. It's really fun. Although, I got stuck at one of the bosses.
Finish.
That game got hard. You know, this is kind of not that different from arcade mode.
There you are, Patrick. I've been looking for you all over the place. And there are a lot of places in this place.
Except it has, like, the power-up stuff and, like, stars.
What if a woodchuck's name was Chuck? What then, huh?
He's got a good point.
Patrick, are you okay?
My brain! Give me my brain back!
Patrick, you don't have a brain.
Oh my god.
If you don't give my brain back, I'll take it back.
Patrick, I don't want to fight you. You're my friend.
Brain.
Oh, whoops. Just cleaning my computer.
On the other hand, I don't think Patrick's quite himself right now. I guess I have no choice.
Damn, Patrick's kicking my ass. Patrick. Okay, I'm gonna be right back real quick.
Patrick sure was acting strange. I hope that knocked some sense into him.
Hold up. Okay, here we go. Whoops. Yeah, SpongeBob Sabbath.
Finish!
Oh, that's it? Wait, what? It's Potter Toastman. I'm sad they cut him. He was one of my mains in the first game.
Fellas, as I always say, I stand for truth, justice, and a balanced breakfast.
Fair enough, man. Oh, I can buy stuff for him. For our Grandpa Lou. Go for A.
I'm
not doing this for revenge.
Aang's offering. Oh dang, he's kicking my ass. I cheated. Okay, what do we got now?
Fight!
On the freaking Flying Dutchman ship. Yo, the SpongeBob fish. Go!
Blow it!
Yo, that song's a banger. Is there a way to play as a character that isn't SpongeBob? I don't know how to switch.
I need tacos! I need the world to explode! That happens to me sometimes!
Fair enough.
I love the little tacos. I love them good.
Yo, they got cabbage. Yo, we're gonna fight King Jellyfish. Okay. Bring it on. Oh crap, it's King Jellyfish. Wow, this is so epic. Damn, he's gone.
Oh!
stuff. I did it. Oh, what the hell is Vlad Pazmius? Okay, what's he doing?
How did you get here and not fall under my control? That's not right. I guess you're just a mistake I will have to correct.
I don't remember him sounding like that, but then again, it's been a while since I've watched any Phantom.
Wow, Barnacles!
I am more powerful than ever. You don't stand a chance.
Oh shit, okay.
Finish!
That's it? No, there's more, right?
Let's start over. Rewind.
Okay.
What? What just happened? My legs and arms seem to still be in the right places, so I guess I'm okay.
Oh shoot, it's the clockwork.
You there. We need to talk.
I thought that was it. The end. No more SpongeBob. But here I am, alive and well, and as absorbent as ever.
Hey, listen to me. Hello?
Hey, wait a minute. I'm on dry land. How can I even breathe? What the barnacles is going on here?
I'm trying to tell you something, Sponge Boy.
Sponge Boy.
Hey, that's Sponge Bob to you. And who might you be?
I am Clockwork, Master of Time. I rewound time and brought you back here, just before you were defeated. You want to get home, and I can help. But we must take time to work together.
Work together? Yeah, I don't think Mr. Krabs is hiring at the moment.
Meh.
Patrick, I'm glad you're all right. I was so worried.
SpongeWolf, yay! You're in my dream too! Awesome!
I don't think this is a dream, Patrick. Everything feels really real.
You've helped your pink friend break free from a bad case of mind control. Side effects include disorientation, dry mouth, and an urge to cartwheel. You're here because we have a mutual enemy, a ghostly creature named Vlad Plasmius. And so we are allies.
Enemies? I don't have enemies. Enemies are just friends you haven't met yet. Besides, I'm not afraid of ghosts. Ooh, have you met the Flying Dutchman? He acts scary at first, but once you get to know him, he's not so bad as ghosts go.
He taught us a ghostly pirate howl once. It goes, little, 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 little.
He said the funny.
I assure you, this ghost is truly fearsome. He has gained the power to control the mind of any intelligent being, as well as your sea star friend, from any world he chooses. His ultimate goal is to control the minds of everyone in the universe. He must be stopped.
Oh no, if he could control Patrick like that, think what he could do to people with minds.
It boggles even the mindless.
So you see, you must stop Plasmius. To do this, you must find and defeat him in battle.
Well, I don't know about that. I have a shift at the Krusty Krab coming up.
And I want to get back to learning how to blow bubbles.
This might be harder than I thought. Only by defeating Plasmius will you be able to return home. But there's more. He has already begun invading other worlds and controlling innocent minds across the universe. You must travel to these worlds through portals, like the one I used to bring you here. Then you must free others by defeating them in combat as well. Once you do so and return them to this pocket dimension of mine, the Timeless Star Dial, they will be safe from his influence.
That's a lot of travel, and I don't have my passport. But if fighting others like I did Patrick is the only way to save the universe, then I suppose it is my duty. I could never turn my back on my friends, even if I haven't met them yet. So how do we get started? Oh, I should stretch first. Do you have a helmet I can borrow?
It is time.
I love that attack. Oh, I can change characters here. Yo, aim. Finally, I got to change my controls. Thank God.
This is not the end.
Yo, it's Splinter.
Friend. I am relieved to see allies coming together to deal with this threat. This being's ability to manipulate minds is most concerning. Now that your mind is free, I can help you. To defeat this dark force, you'll need to hone your fighting skills.
Bruh, the ultimate crossover. Oh, okay, so I can train.
You might as well relax and enjoy your
time. Well, I need to learn Aang's moves anyway. Fire, water, air, earth. Aang's pretty good.
Pause.
The snail meowed. Meow. Meow. Meow.
Well, why did I not buy Appa?
Ceremoniously teleported here.
Time manipulation, interdimensional portals, mind control powers. It is as fascinating as it is scary. This place is begging to be studied. I'll begin investigating its boundaries immediately. This could revolutionize the very foundations of science. Meanwhile, do feel free to browse the inventions I have with me now. Surely you'll find something useful.
Yeah. Okay. Bruh.
Use it wisely. Feeling adventurous, hmm?
I don't have a bunch of slots at first. Wow, this little hub world thing is pretty cool. Mine arcade.
As many times as necessary to ensure your ultimate victory. This time medallion will make you immune to temporal changes, thus ensuring you remember everything that's gone before. You'll grow stronger as a result. You must keep it with you at all times. Understand?
Alright.
Good luck.
Thank you. No matter how many tries it takes, I'm going to stop this mad ghost.
Yo. Okay.
The Avatar is back.
Okay, so I guess we're just fighting a bunch of guys. Wow, who the hell are they? The Angry Beaver Sage is awesome. Boom.
Gotcha.
Grab it. That was crazy. Well, why would I not go to Frida?
There's music in my bones. Hiya. It sure is hot in here. Hey, that's got a certain ring to it. Lava or magma? I never figured out the difference. I mean, they're both like really hot.
I'll rotate here.
Finish.
Oh, what's this?
Fight!
Oh, okay. The platforming save? That's cool. Oh, this is cool. Oh shoot, I get to fight Ember?
I can tell by looking at you that you sound nauseating.
I mean, fair. I'm saying. Oh dang, she is gone. Oh crap, I can go on Appa.
Finish.
Oh yeah.
You know, being trapped here isn't so bad after all. No boats, no lessons to give, and you know what that means? No students!
No crap, yellow jellyfish. I was facing the wrong way. Yeah.
Gotcha!
Do I lose my collectible? Dang. No.
And so it begins.
Oh, but I still have Ember, so. She's pretty cool. Although her upbeat doesn't do much.
Off my stage!
Ember's cool.
There's always something new and fascinating to learn.
Reporting for duty. What did the G stand for?
I love him. Bro, they got extra tunes. I'm sad he's gone.
Hey, buddy. Yeah, you, pal. Look at you when I'm talking to me.
I don't think that's Ren's voice.
New toy.
I think that is Billy West, though. Okay. He just freaking died. I got some fire flower candy, by the way, so I'm just jumping on that.
You're more a talking headache than anything else.
What? I mean, bear.
Okay.
Oh, sick. Oh, shoot. It's the cabbage guy.
Good day. It's nice I have something to do to keep my mind off this strange situation. I may not be a fighter, dear me, no, but I can help by giving out these wonderful gifts.
Oh shoot, it's Danny.
Hey, do you take requests? How about beat it?
Look, Dipstick, I have a sold-out show to play tonight, so let's make this quick.
Finish!
Quick for her, maybe. Dang, I keep getting my ass beat.
Let's start over. Rewind.
Yeah, sure. Sure, pal. The fire flower candies are good. Dang, I keep getting whoops.
Meow. Whoa, is it supposed to sound like that? Meow.
Bro, this game's Banjo Kazooie. Moves, I guess.
You idiot.
It's important to.
No, where was I?
You idiot.
Yes, yes.
Goodbye now.
Oh, I used all my purple things on that. When I could have used it. Okay, next time I'm gonna frickin'
no safe from the evil plans of Vlad Plasmius.
I'll use it on powering that up. Oh crap.
You don't agree with me?
Bruh. has the meme. What do you mean you don't agree with me? Do you know who you're dealing with? Music in this game is so much better than the first game. Wait, that exploding pie is from Sunflower. From the freaking episode Dying for Pie.
Finish!
Yo.
Oh, the green jellyfish is in the background. Oh my god. This game's hard, dude. No, okay. Yeah, whatever. I don't care. I just wanna win. Alright, I am gonna head out actually. Thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link's on the sidebar. I do a lot of other content, including Mario, Sonic, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, do check it out. Anyway, I'm gonna play this again sometime soon. It was a lot of fun, but I'm kinda stuck right now, so yeah. Anyway, see you later. Thank you for tuning in.